applied according to the purpose they are built for.
Reconstruction process is intended for restoring a part of tooth. The most widespread ones are veneer, inlay, pin dye.
Substitution processes intended for replacing on more teeth.
The temporary prosthesis belong to the category of the substitution prosthesis. The fixed temporary prosthesis is a prosthetic device made by the dental technician on the prescription of the dentist to comply with the patient's main aesthetic and functional features until the permanent prosthesis are ready. The main functions of this kind of prosthesis are analytical, diagnostic, therapeutic, protection, and tissue retention functions. Let me show you the manufacturing procedures a dental technician has to perform in order to make it in the lab. The working steps are impression, dental cast, study cast, gypsum casts in articulator, dental wax pattern, silicone matrices, aesthetical material, resin wedging, light curing process, cleaning and bulging.
First of all, the dentist prepares the tooth, takes the impression and writes the prescription and then delivers them to the laboratory to have the provisional prosthesis made.
After the impression disinfection procedure, the dental technician removes the residual stone, soup or disinfectant from the impression surface and then he develops the cast using stone type 4.
After all this, he goes ahead with the next step. Gypsum casting in articulator, medium value.
Then he makes teeth modeling to conform with the morphology and the bulk occlusion.
After the modeling process is complete, the dental technician prepares the cast to make a silicone matrix. The resin wedging process takes place and the technician removes the cast from the impression.
After the light curing process is complete, the professional device is cleaned and polished.
Yeah. After the light curing process is complete.
The next step is refining to remove resin.
Professional restorations are designed and manufactured.